like a river, as dark as it is deep. Night after night, the past slips in and gathers all my sleep. My days are just an endless stream.
Women, they come in there and they buy.
Nancy, you're going to talk.
Yes,
they
I am.
Buy clothes.
Jack just talks way too much.
Well, then I won't say anymore.
Well,
it's all right. But well, don't try to talk to
me. I'm
not
going
to finish.
I really love him.
Every once in a while, do you kind of lose your composure and kind of want to grab him?
I get really distraught.
Yeah.
A lot of people.
We don't buy anything retail.
A lot of people won't do that.
They're too proud.
They want to pay $74 an hour for grass instead of.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm right here. I can't hear
my
too good out of.
She lives over here.
Is that manure's the problem?
Yeah, I have a dead
she
ear.
She has a wardrobe like you would not believe. Yeah.
Can you see yourself here?
It's everything that she owns.
Oh, you're playing the piano with the music.
Yeah, I just get a little bored.
You wouldn't believe the stuff that she has. She'll bring stuff in. She goes to grass every week. She'll just bring stuff in on Monday. Oh, my God.
Why don't you adjust your blouse there a little bit?
Your blouse.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Be careful where you put your something on your face. Yeah. Let's go wipe that off. Your nails done.
I did. See my nails.
Where's the
polish? No, I took it off.
Did you go to that Vietnamese joint?
Yeah, I took it off.
What do they do when you go to that Vietnamese place?
His hands back.
When you get your nails done at the Vietnamese place, what happens? They do a lot of talking.
Pay attention, Jack. Pay attention. She's trying to get your attention.
What do you want?
Kick all the dirt out of your fingers and put it on their shirt.
Hey, you know, he might be a really good candidate.
Oh my God, no!
What? I was trying to carry on a conversation with Brett.
I think you could be Jack's hands.
Damn chairs in the way here. You gotta put your arms down here, back behind you now.
There you gotta
crouch
down.
Damn,
he's a big man.
Yeah, but he's got such little arms.
He's a pterodactyl.
I can't do that.
Here, wait. Oh, no. Jerry, look at this.
Oh, you had chains behind me.
Between these legs.
What are you doing?
Uncle!
That's what the guy sounds like, exactly! Sounds like a Monty Python character.
Give me something to eat! What the hell's the matter with you? How do you give me something to eat?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Remember how it goes?
No.
Come on, can you do any nursery rhymes? How about Chicky Chicky?
Chicky Chicky, my cranny crow, went to the well to wash my toe. When it got there, poor Chicky was dead. Chicky, my cranny crow.
Okay, how about that? You don't remember the one about Kits, Cats, Cubs, and Sack? How many were going to St. Ives?
No, I don't remember.
On the way to St. Ives, we had something Kits, Cats.
How about a butcher, a baker, a candlestick maker?
Well, that's the end of it.
How about Humpty Dumpty?
Humpty Dumpty.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. And then what happened to it?
Yeah, she can hold it.
Her
Nancy, she's got to say
is this
it.
Is too high?
There's a little stool.
Yeah, that's, and that's
too little. Well, you could turn a chair sideways.
Yeah, we could do that.
Turn it sideways. There. Yeah, like that.
This is too high, Mom.
Yeah,
that's way too high.
Okay.
Now,
what are we going to do here?
All right.
We're going to kneel on the floor.
See if you can hold
the floor. Put your hands below. Yeah.
Okay.
She can hold the book.
What are we doing this for? This is stupid.
Well, no, I can't. I gotta roll the sleeves up. That looks really good. Okay, so.
Yeah, but. Well, this is stupid.
Well, then why are you pointing and everything? So tell us a story about when you went to Catholic school. You remember?
I can't remember.
And. Now, Mother, remember the story about you went to school and you didn't have money to pay for things, and Grandma, you went back home?
Oh, yes. I was so scared. We were supposed to have our money for our supplies, and we shouldn't come to school if we didn't have the money. And Marcellus took me up and dropped me off, and I was about in the fifth grade, and I was afraid to
go
to school.
Is that a fly? Is that a fly on your nose?
Fly on my nose. Oh, boy.
Okay, so anyway, Marcellus, what?
Marcellus left me off, and I was too afraid to go into school and see this cross teacher, and I walked all the way back a mile to Grandma's house, and Grandma was washing clothes in the basement, and I stood at the cellar steps and said, Grandma, she turned off the washer, she got ready, and we had to walk all the way back downtown to the cathedral school, and we got so tired. And then
Did she talk to the teacher?
We went up the steps and up to the second floor, and we got knocked on the door, and the teacher came out and said, you go in.
Oh, she was really strict, wasn't she?
Was
How
rude.
Did she do it again?
What did she say? She said, go in.
That's really mean.
Okay.
And so then I went in and sat down, and the teacher went out and talked to Grandma in the hall and came back, and after that she was real nice to me.
And then Grandma walked
home?
Grandma
had to walk all the way back home and start the wash again.
Well.
And on the wringer washer.
And everything turned out okay after that?
I guess so. She never got mad at me again.
And are we Stevie Wonder?
Girl, why are you swaying back and forth?